Zendel, Sub-Zero.
I will not be overthrown.
Brutality. Zendel wins. Round one. Fight!
Ah! your trick.
Round two, fight!
Fitting end.
Brutality. Sindel wins. Round one. Fight.
Yeah!
plaudits today.
Round two, fight. Sindel wins. Round one, fight.
As the darkness enveloped me, I took a long last look at my family. I did not expect to see them again until their souls joined mine in the living forest. But miraculously, my beloved husband delivered me from oblivion. Though he couldn't save my body, Jared had preserved my soul. Like him and countless others, I am now a part of Ermac. Yet ours is not a peaceful repose. The collected souls within Ermac have their own needs and agendas. Before we can speak as one, we must first reach consensus. I had thought, as the former rulers of Outworld, I and Jared would hold sway. But here we are, Two souls among many thousands fighting for the right to be heard. And if there is one thing we do well together, it is fight. We will win the right to govern Ermac as we once had governed Outworld. And we will rule for the benefit of all.